It's hard to overshadow the NFL draft, but the reigning league MVP wanting out of the only organization he has ever known took a run at doing just that last week. ESPN's Adam Schefter reported that quarterback Aaron Rodgers doesn't want to return to the Packers, a decision that could radically alter the balance of power within the league. This feels like a phrase I've said a lot about Deshaun Watson the last years, but how often do teams have a realistic chance to acquire a player like Rodgers? Adam Schefter said. Adam Schefter also reported that the Miami Dolphins committed to Tua Tagovailoa, but he explained, Aaron Rodgers is actually an upgrade. The following are details of Adam Schefter's report. The Dolphins committed to Tagovailoa this offseason by trading out of the number 3 overall pick, but the ability to add Rodgers is different from going after Trey Lance or Mac Jones. Rodgers would bring the Miami rebuild to a screeching halt and push the team into the thick of the division race against the Bills. He would suddenly have a receiving core with Will Fuller, Jalen Waddle, Devontae Parker and Mike Gesicki. No complaints there. Would the Packers want Tagovailoa in return? Given that they already have Love on the roster, they probably would rather move forward with their own 2020 first rounder. Getting a third party involved makes sense, and while the Steelers can't afford to trade for Rodgers, shipping off a first-round pick for a possible Roethlisberger replacement in Tagovailoa makes perfect sense. The Heisman Trophy winner could step in as early as this season if Roethlisberger continues to look like the guy who couldn't throw the ball downfield in the second half of 2020. So, the Packers would get three first-rounders, possibly from three different teams. They would gain some option value by taking home the better of the two first-rounders between the 49ers and Dolphins in 2023. Leaving open the possibility to land a premium pick. Ending up with three picks in the mid to late 20s is a distinct possibility with this trade, though, which would be a disappointing return for Green Bay's franchise player, Adam Schefter ends the report. According to NatFL, the fact that Aaron Rodgers wanted to leave is like what Deshaun Watson used to do. All are just rumors, and I hope they won't happen. What about you? Please tell me your thoughts as a fan of Dolphins. You guys want Rodgers?
Been there, done that, brother.